press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification for the latest tips and tricks for free. Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to change our Gmail profile picture by using our iPhone. Now for that one, what we will do is we'll go ahead and open Safari, then we'll go to mail.google.com. Now I have already signed into my Google account, so this is how it looks when you sign into your Google account or Gmail account. Now you have different tabs here on the top, and let me go to the Google Plus tab. Now what you will find is on the bottom there is one option here, profile, select it and then tap on edit profile here, then tap on this picture here, right, and then select upload photo. Now how you want to upload the photo, you want to take photo or video, or you can select the photo from photo library, or you can select from iCloud drive. For me, I'll go to photo library, then I will select the photo. The photo starts to upload, so you can adjust the photo, then after that select done and then select save. Now if you see, the profile picture of the Google Plus is changed. So once the profile picture in Google Plus is changed, so it will change the profile picture in all of the Google accounts, whether it may be YouTube or whether it may be Google Plus or it may be Gmail account. So this is how you can change the profile picture of your Gmail account by using your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks for free.